Hi, this is Bilal Saeed, and at the moment I'm in Manchester, and I'm really looking forward to perform in Manchester BBC Mela, because this is the biggest mela in the whole Europe, and this is the first time when I'm going to perform here, and I'm really excited. Plus, on top of that, the weather is really awesome, everyone is enjoying, so definitely it's a pleasure feeling to be here and perform for BBC. The best part of this of Mela is, I believe, because people from different religion, different communities, they come to these kind of events and they enjoy themselves and they just communicate with each other. It's a very positive activity, and it's good, it's awesome. Every time when I'm in UK, so it's always raining, but this time it's proper sunshine and everybody is enjoying the weather, and it's just crazy to see people in UK like that. The whole crew is here, me, Zeus, Kanika, we all our team. So we all gonna be on the stage at the same time, and definitely we're gonna just smash it. Well, actually, when I see my fans in front of me, I actually just go crazy. And I don't know, maybe I'm just gonna jump into the crowd, I'm just gonna interact with my fans, and I'm gonna just enjoy myself on the stage. But when you're in UK, so you feel special, because in your country it's obvious that you're gonna get a good response from people. But when you go somewhere else and you see the same crowd, so it's out of this world. So if this mela was an animal, then it has to be elephant, because it's big, just like elephant. The colors, people, everyone is enjoying. They are in good mood, positivity. That's what I enjoy. Yeah.